For this problem, we're going to write 1.55 times 10 to the 10 as a decimal. Since 10 is raised to a positive number, this means that the number is large, and we're going to move the decimal to the right. Since 10 is raised to the 10th power, we're going to move the decimal to the right 10 times. After doing this, we just add the zeros. This completes the problem, and this is the final answer.